All right, ladies and gentlemen, sorry about that. That was actually the pizza man being responsible, or the pizza lady being responsible, checking on my online order. So they should be here any minute now, so I might have to get up from here and answer the door just to let you guys know ahead of time. So, I don't know if it's a way I can get around there. It seems like something I can get in.
I guess we're not alone out here.
I'm prepared. Not Resident Evil unless you got some zombies coming after you. Let's go, man. Let's go. Let's do this. Try to do this as much as possible. Just try to salvage ammo. But like, if I could take out one or two of them just doing that, then I don't think I'll be in too much of a more herb. Yes, more hemp. All I need is some rolling papers, and we can be at, you know, we can get this party started. See, something back here. It is something back here. Ha ha. Another green herb. Nice. I'm gonna let her hold on to that one. Well, considering that Claire is gonna be the one doing most of the fighting, I guess I'll get that to her. Alright, so she's maxed out, so now she can't hold anymore. Alright, I heard a chainsaw.
Could use your help.
Wonder if something's back here. Oh, got two locks. Okay. There's one. Yeah, right there in the middle. Nope. Okay, missed it. There we are. Oh, more customization parts. Nice. Well, what I meant to do. Oh, yeah, I wanted to see if there was anything back here. Any, like, surprises. I mean, like, you can always use more herb. Okay, pizza man's here. I can see him rolling up outside. So let me pause this. How many minutes am I in? Drill. We don't have the drill.
Pedro!
Don't scare me like that, Claire. Look, check out what I found.
I wonder if we can shoot this guy in the head.
I bet I could drill through.
It'll be some fucked up shit if he died and then we took the drill from him.
See if there's anything we can do.
Oh shit! Pyramid head. Oh, that's the pizza man. Let me go take care of this and we gotta